guys, check this out. So there's a story about Jesus where he goes and he raises his friend Lazarus from the dead. This is the last miracle that Jesus would perform before he would go and raise himself from the dead. So first he's saying, hey, I am the resurrection and the life. And he raises his friend from the dead to demonstrate that he has the power to save humanity. It makes me think, how many people have dead prayer lives, dead lives in the Word, dead lives in the Spirit, dead lives in communion with God? And he is calling us forth by name, just like he did Lazarus. He's calling us forth by name. He's saying, come forth into your prayer life. Come forth into your life in the Word. Come forth into your life in the Spirit. Ask God today what he wants to resurrect in your life. All right, bless you guys.